Merry Christmas, everybody. It is like 8 o'clock in the morning on Christmas Day, and I haven't gone downstairs yet. I just downloaded all the pictures from my camera onto my laptop, so that I could have more room on this, even though it was only like a 10-minute video. So I'm just gonna go downstairs and just hang out for a little bit until everybody gets up. Okay, see you. Alright guys, I'm just gonna give you a quick tour of the presents. There's not a whole lot, but here they are. They're in no specific order. They're just everywhere. Ooh! Dad! Don't you love the wrapping your daughter did on this one? Don't you love it?
Beautiful. Nice.
Yes. It's a very classic.
I wrapped that for Bing.
Oh, you did? And then there's just some over here, and I wonder what this stuff is right here. This stuff, I have no idea what this is. What?
Door open upstairs. Wait, go see Gina. You got your hat off.
What, you got his hat off? Okay, guys, so we torture our dogs and make them wear little costumes every Christmas. Come here, buddy. What do you want to say?
They're happy to do it.
They're happy to do it. Apparently, they're happy to do it. That's Holly. She's an elf. This is Buddy. He's a Santa. But his hat is over here. And he obviously doesn't want to wear it. Buddy, you want to wear the hat? Mom, he just took the hat out of my hands with his mouth and just ran away. But I guess he's hiding it. There is a new addition to our Christmas gift. This is for my sister and my dad. Just a little book. Who wants a book for Christmas?
Let him open it first.
They just got these new treats in their stocking.
Going to conduct. Sit.
They don't quite. Holly understands
sit,
but Buddy doesn't.
You might have to come over here and look. Sit.
Oh, there he goes.
There you go. Come over here and where I'm standing and take a picture. Sit.
They're getting that down.
Did you get it? One for you.
Yeah, and you see, Buddy has his Santa hat back on.
Wait, I'm getting Christmas presents.
All right.
Not close up, but.
Bye.
Oh, Buddy's gonna run.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Where is it? What is it?
Didn't Holly already get to it?
Uh-oh.
No, she didn't.
Uh-oh.
Oh, God.
I got one down. Buddy, go, Buddy. Uh-oh, there they go.
They like it.
Biting over already.
All right. So let's just do a little, let's do a little inventory. What'd you get, Dad?
I got some wonderful gifts, a photo memory album, some popcorn with chocolate on it, okay, that's something different, a nice cup, and a license plate holder.
Yep.
My day is complete. Everything is beautiful. My kids love me.
Good. What about you, Mom? What'd you get?
I got one of these for some reason.
Yeah, I wonder.
And a beautiful purse and a pair of earrings and necklace.
And what did you get yesterday?
I got a necklace.
From?
Gina.
Gina, right?
The Chikamura.
What about you? What'd you get?
More dressing.
Later.
Did you ever get it untangled?
Yeah.
Did you get anything? Oh, yeah, we both got memory mattresses.
So far.
And I got a comforter.
I'll never get up again.
Yeah, oh, yeah, and that's.
Okay.
Before Gina opens this one, I'm just going to say it out there. It is from me, but I have no idea what it is.
She didn't even tell you.
She didn't tell me.
Who's she?
Mom.
I bought it. Gave me the money.
I gave her the money. She went out and bought it, but I have no idea what it
I
is because she
bag.
Won't tell me.
Yeah, she didn't narrow it down.
Oh, wait. Scissors. Oh, taped on, too.
You're one of the lucky ones to get an actual boat, huh?
It's wrapped by
Shh, I wrapped it.
Next year, I'm taking them all to the senior citizens tomorrow.
Oh, it's Converse.
It looks like socks and underwear.
Christmas is not.
Oh, it's Converse. What's this?
Plaid Converse. Socks.
Socks.
That's a good gift for Gina.
No, I needed a new pair after mine got destroyed by black tape.
Oh, all right, no. They did. She put black tape on them to make the...
Yeah. Because they needed to black out the color. Now I actually keep out, I still have black tape.
As far as they mispriced them.
Oh, good.
The others were on sale for $24.99, and the only pair that fit me were on sale for
$12.99. The only pair that fit you?
Well, if it fit me, they'll fit
you. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Otherwise, they were like...
So you were buying a gift for yourself and her.
She couldn't wear these, though.
They're too flat for me.
We're doing a roll reversal. We're doing a roll reversal. Buddy's on Santa's lap.
Santa's on Daddy's lap.
Santa's on Dad's lap. But he's Santa, he's Buddy.
Holly, where's Rudolph?
I don't know, but there's Holly under the table.
Where's Rudolph? Where's your Rudolph? Oh, Gina's got the Rudolph.
Oh, she's hiding. Alright, guys, I'm gonna do a quick update. I got jeans. A blanket, it's really soft. I got a Victoria's Secret bag with X in it, and I think that's all I've opened. Oh, I got a pest truck over there. There's Santa. There's Santa just chilling out here. Okay, guys, right, so.
Is there any of mommy's stocking too?
Maybe. Yeah, there is. Stuff in mom's stocking.
How about
in
my stocking?
Yep. There's stuff in your stocking. So this is my stocking right here. I'm just gonna take this down and grab my chocolate on top. We got some Lindor chocolate. Wind truffles. Truffles are good. Some Lindor truffles. So what else do I get? What else did I get in here? Got a cherry, cherry-filled candy cane. Cherry-filled candy cane. Some pistachios.
Unbelievable! You guys are unbelievable.
What did they already do?
They ripped them.
Ooh, a $25 iTunes gift card.
You guys are
unbelievable.
Ripped them a potty hole.
Gonna be all over the place.
You guys are selling a property hat.
I'm gonna get to this
deal. Yeah, guys. So, not much to share. Yeah, you know, better than nothing.
Don't lose your iTunes.
Oh, yeah.
Better than nothing.
Just kidding, Mom.
Doggies have stuff. Cool.
They already got theirs.
Yeah,
there we go.
It was a treat.
That's Mommy's?
And Holly!
I did get some money to get a new camera. So I'm gonna be getting a new camera soon. So get ready. Ooh, a food thermometer.
I got pistachios. I thought you said I had umbrellas.
You got on top there.
Not in there. Oh, on top.
And he got Gina got truffles too. Gina got truffles too.
Yes, you better mark them.
I'm gonna open mine and have one. Okay, guys. See you later at the Christmas party.
Oh, look! Nobody noticed their calendar.
Oh yeah, I noticed them. I just didn't take them down yet. So yeah, guys. It took us about an hour to get everything undone, but it was all right. Later, I will be going to a Christmas party with the family. So be looking forward to that. See you guys.
Sharon.
What?
No, it's
Ozzy Osbourne.
I'm not playing ball this morning.
There you go. You learned. Nope. Drop it
again. That's like their attitude, too.
They could order a drink, but
we don't. My brother go with and not play only my lesson. Play in jazz.
Pull your shirt down.
I didn't realize.
Are you sneaking movies?
Basketball.
It's on right now. You're pointing it at me.
Yeah, Mar was just good.
Come on.
She was in GI.
Are you showing off your
well,
butt? Is that what you're doing?
Woman, but come on, 30 years difference? Come on.
No, I don't think there's 30 years. 25.
How much between us?
Not even the year.
Thanks, Sarah. This will really look nice in your movies.
What's the best?
Did you get a picture of him sleeping in your new bed?
Gina did, I think.
Yeah.
Well, I think Gina did.
That thing with the
I think Gina did.
Hotel
I'm tired. I just delivered, you know, the 3 billion gifts last night. I'm tired. Leave me alone.
Oh, yeah.
You were last night?
Oh,
it's
kind of
I like
Do you remember when you guys used to wrestle until you started crying? You guys would all wrestle.
Freckles?
It'd be like a three-way wrestle.
Oh, they don't help
when
you go on
stomach,
do they,
Dave? You guys are also
chat. Timmy's winning.
Freckles. Who had Freckles?
Put down Freckles.
Put down Freckles.
Yeah.
Me.
Oh, that's a good one.
Where are our chat?
How are Freckles useless?
They don't have any. Cook delicious food.
That's how it works.
To ask everybody what they got for Christmas.
Okay, what was your favorite present? What was your favorite present?
So he's not playing.
What was your favorite present?
Silence.
Damn. What was your favorite present?
Silence.
Is Dirk Nowitzki hurt?
What?
My favorite present was love.
From?
Everybody.
What was your favorite present?
They were all
everything.
Purple or green.
Everything?
Do you have a present for me?
What was your favorite present?
A memory foam topper for my bed.
But yeah, what was your favorite present?
My bike.
How about you, Colby?
Well,
what was your favorite present?
An iPhone.
An iPhone?
Yeah.
How about you, Brianna?
Sorry, I had them.
What was your favorite present?
You.
Me? Did you hear? Are you here? Is he hearing this?
I don't think so.
What?
I don't think you heard.
So what was your actual favorite present?
I told you.
I'm sure it was.
Don't make me upset.
Alright guys, so Christmas Day 2011 is about to end. It's about 6:30 right now, and I'm just chilling at home. I'm gonna probably take a nap on my new memory foam mattress. Bed and edit some videos while I'm in bed. But as I said yesterday, with lights and everything, the light show that I posted yesterday, I mean this morning actually, the New Year's Eve video, as I told you guys to enjoy some lights at the end of the video, today I'm gonna do the same. So enjoy the light show. See you guys tomorrow. Oh yeah, by the way, I got a good chunk of change today, so I'm gonna get a new camera tomorrow. So that should be interesting. And I'm probably gonna unbox it in the car because we are going out to lunch and I wanna be able to use it at lunch. Okay guys, see ya, enjoy some lights.
Job while you're in town later on.